Hey guys, so this is the sawmill market, and it's right across the street from the hotel chapter.
Isn't that cool?
And they have a waterfall too. And it's right next to the Hotel Albuquerque, which is right there. That's Hotel Albuquerque. There's Hotel Albuquerque. See how fun it is? They have a fountain in there. Hotel Albuquerque is really rustic, but they don't have balconies like the Hotel Chaco. Here you have a little extra money. Stay here. And see the up there? Up there is where the little restaurant is, where you can eat, watch the sunset. It's fun. See? And there's the sawmill market.
Right across the street.
Pretty cool. This is not what I expected at all. You can buy tacos and empanadas. Really cool, and there's the hotel chapel. Awesome. There's the church. That's where the Church Street Cafe is. So yeah, this is a cool spot to stay in. Downtown right there. I think we'll come up here and watch the sunset.
Guys, here's the
Seasons restaurant right on the hotel chapel parking lot. On Mountain Street in Old Town. Look at that waterfall. Isn't that gorgeous? Any chance this is a good spot to eat too?